guys, we're gonna be playing. What's the game called?
How about
it's Outlast, called? Hey guys, we're gonna be playing Outlast for Halloween time. This is David and Esme.
This is who?
David.
Oh, this is David and Esme playing Overwatch. Oh, that was dumb. Playing Outlast. And
well, you're gonna have a hard time freaking editing this video.
I know, right?
All right, we're gonna go to normal.
Alright, just start it on normal then.
Because I've never played.
Intense violence, gore, graphics, sexual content.
Oh hell yeah!
First start. Brave,
dude. Oh, and Tari.
No, it's not. Is it? Know me, have to make this quick. They might be monitoring. What the heck? I did 2 weeks of software consult at Markov? Psychiatric System. Ooh. Facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs. Thanks, NDAs. I am very much breaking right now, but seriously. Oh, a bunch of NDAs. Oh, whatever. Who cares? We're not gonna read this whole thing. I know this game came out like forever ago, but we've never played this.
Press.
Shut it off. Alright. Did you do that?
No.
Oh, I did it for you?
Yeah. Objects are updated.
Objectives.
Oh. Objectives are updated in your reports notebook.
Reporters.
I can't read.
Okay, it's fine. Just keep going. The objectives are updated, all it said.
There's no man watch.
I mean, it's late at night. I don't think they're expecting us. Oh, some parkour already. It was a good game.
I'm gonna have to. Drive the car
through the gate.
The gate.
We could die.
All right, let's try it.
No, get your camera.
Okay, what if we get?
It's in your hand somewhere.
No, but what if there's like a button?
Okay. There's nothing there. Crouch.
How do you crouch?
I don't know. Oh, you got the camera.
I got the camera.
All right, put night vision.
Asylum shut down amid scandal and government
secrecy.
And government secrecy in 1971, reopened by Murkoff psychiatric systems in 2009 under the. Okay, do we have to read this?
What?
Do we have to read this?
Not really. Just press B.
Back.
The event was recorded in the notebook.
Wait, do I
oh, it's only
around?
Yeah, it's on. You can see it right here. See, we put it up so we can see my vision though.
No, but we're just wasting the battery.
Okay.
Let's just walk around. Let's get inside first.
Alright, let's get inside. We're going into the asylum. Whoa! You see that? There's something up there. No, wait, no. To run, hold down.
Okay, why is it telling us to run?
That's not good.
I'm not ready to run here.
Knock, knock. We're here. We're home. We're already crazy. This is fine for us. It's not open.
Okay, let's try the other door.
Nope. All right. Let's turn around.
I guess that's it, guys. The game's over. It was closed. Scared yet? There, look at that. Oh, the night vision uses battery. See, nothing else is battery. Okay. Battery's up here on the right corner, you can see it. Okay, where are we going? It's just scary now. I think you are. You put another battery in! You gotta stop.
Well, I want to open. Oh, there.
You have to open it.
Okay, which way?
I mean, the only way we can go?
No, we can go this way.
No, you can't.
To the ring.
The ring's coming up.
Is it actually? No.
Wait, the door, dude. We have to find batteries to keep you wasting
them.
We were on a super different heart. I mean, not that we're not. I think you just walk out and you need to check your left. There's somebody right there.
Okay, but once you look at them, they
squeeze through. Web history.
Batteries!
X to pick up.
Batteries are
you can reload by pressing Y. Don't press Y though. No more pressing Y. If I ever leave someone really fast, just
press X to close the door. We're closing this door.
What do you want?
You can come out. Okay.
Blood everywhere. That's nice.
Open this.
Oh, there's X on it.
claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states.
Okay.
Continue stage 4.
Diagnostic. Bronchial accumulation. MRI revealed arrhythmic REM and REM cycle. Okay, cool.
Dripping in the other one.
Please wash your. What is that?
Is that shrimp?
Sure. Let's go with shrimp.
Can we open the fridge?
No. I don't even know what it is in that fridge. I mean, I don't want to see it. Some gory stuff. All right, outside.
Okay, but hold on. We can maybe.
Oh yeah. You have to eat closer. I'm gonna pull you. And you wanted to go into the other door.
Shrimp.
What if that was like instant death?
Okay, but what if we should just stay in the van the whole time?
Behind you. Alright, alright, alright. Oh, drop down.
Hold on.
Don't die.
I wanna make sure that it's safe.
It looks safe.
Oh, I fell anyways.
Somebody there? Door's open. What's down there?
Is that a person?
They're dead. There's a chair. There's blood everywhere. Right. How do we get through this?
I don't think we can pass. I think the only way is over here.
There's another door to your left. You didn't see. Right there.
Library.
They killed us.
You
got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can't unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Open the door carefully. gone. He's gone. Oh. He's over there now somewhere. I close him this way. Put the night vision back on for a second.
We're gonna run.
The only way.
Maybe we can get a better view. No.
Little pig. Oh,
we died. Did we fail?
No, we're still alive.
We're
still
alive. We're alive. Oh, it's that guy.
And who are you then?
He's the one that came in into the Coca-Cola place.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
What? So did we die? Or
no? Where's our camera?
We need some lotion on those hands. I think that's the least of his problems. We might have some lotion.
No, escape the asylum.
Oh no. Access security code. Alright guys, this was the end of the first part. We're gonna continue on the second part. Well, no,
like
time.
A subscribe.
Like and subscribe.